Hello, my friends. Welcome to the video. I'm really, really excited to share with you guys the top 5 mind hacks that are going to allow you to dominate 2022. There's a lot of fluff out there. There's a lot of different things that you can incorporate inside of your life in order to get the results you're looking to achieve. But I'm going to pull back the curtain and share with you exactly what you can do this year to set yourself up to win. But before we get into that, my name is Jared Wade, and I'm one of the coaches inside of Elevate, and I've coached thousands of people around the world using these exact fundamentals that have allowed them to not only get the results they were looking to get, but most importantly, sustain them for life. And that's exactly what you can expect if you hang out with me to the end of this video. I'm gonna share some real strategies that you can take action on that is going to allow you to dominate 2022. Let's get into it. Number one. You need to identify exactly what needs to happen for you this year in order for it to be a total win. Now, I'm not talking about goals or anything like that. A lot of the times is it's the smaller things that we do every single day, the habits that we develop that are going to allow us to achieve our goal, but most importantly, sustain it. So I want for you to ask yourself, what needs to happen for me this year in order for it to be a total win? Maybe you're letting some things go. Maybe you're developing some new positive habits. Maybe you're changing around your friend circle. Maybe you've got a raise at your job. What needs to happen this year for it to be a total win for you? Number two, now that we know what it is we're looking to do, second step is why is it important for us to achieve that? Your why is your driving force, because let's get serious. There's gonna be days that you don't wanna do it. There's gonna be days where the alarm clock is ringing and you don't feel like getting out of bed. Having a really clearly defined why or driving force behind you is gonna provide you with the motivation to keep on going when things get challenging. Now, this why needs to be something deeper than just surface level, because I want a better quality of life. But why is that important? Why is that important? And keep asking yourself why until you get to the root cause as to why it is you're doing what you're doing. When you have a strong purpose and a strong reason as to why your goals are important, you are way more likely to succeed long term. Number three, tell somebody that you love exactly what your plan is. A lot of the times we have these goals set and maybe we've came up short so many times in the past where we're scared to tell the people that we love what we're planning on doing, because if we fail, then only we know and it's okay. If I don't show up tomorrow, it's okay because only I know what I'm doing. When you have somebody that you love that can hold you accountable and you can make a promise to, you are much more likely to succeed. And if you look at the way we're structuring this, you decided what it is you want, why it's important. Now you have a team of people to hold you accountable and to keep you moving forward when times get challenging. And if you have a strong support team behind you, your success will be inevitable. Number four, this is my personal favorite. Now, your day is either won or lost first thing in the morning. So what I want for you guys to do is wake up 40 minutes early every single day and develop a really strong morning routine. Now, if you're a mother or a father out there, or you're a busy professional, you understand that a lot of the times is when you wake up, the world lays its demands on you. The work emails start coming in, the kids need breakfast, everybody else is putting what they need on top of you. So if we can wake up 40 minutes early, that's gonna allow us to jump into the driver's seat of our life, to get really clear on what it is we're looking to do throughout the day, and set the tone of how it's going to be. If we wake up in a state of reaction and it's go, 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 then we're constantly just reacting to our day and we're never really taking the time to truly create our day. So what I would say for you for tip number four is develop a really strong morning routine. Some of my favorite things in my morning routine are gratitude and, again, focusing on my long-term goal that I'm looking to achieve and breaking it down into critical steps. But here's the thing, if you can wake up and you can shift your vibration into a state of gratitude and looking around and just being thankful for all of the beautiful things that are around you, you're gonna start to attract more of it. Now, this isn't some heebie-jeebie, hold hands and dance around the campfire type thing. It's energetic and it's a law of the universe. What you put out, you receive back tenfold. And when we can shift our vibration first thing in the morning into one of appreciation, excitement for what the day brings, you're going to experience that throughout your day. Number five, develop a structured plan that you can execute every single week. Now, this is not gonna be for the faint of heart. I've been doing this for 3 years and it still challenges me. But for all of you badasses out there that are really looking to make some moves in 2022, this one is gonna be for you. Now, we know what we want. We've asked ourselves, if this year could be a total win for me, what does that look like? Now we can kind of reverse engineer that into actionable steps that we can take every single week. So how I like to set up my week is every single Sunday, I sit down and I say, again, what needs to happen this week for it to be a total win? What can I do this week that's gonna get me closer to my desired outcome? And then you can reverse engineer that and break it down into days and actionable steps that you can take every single day. Because if you're a busy person and you have a lot of things going on, like I know you do, this is going to help keep you on point. It's gonna help keep you accountable to the tasks that need to be executed. And most importantly, it's gonna feel really good when you can see yourself checking the boxes and executing everything that was laid out for you. If we don't have a plan, then we're planning to fail. Now, just a quick recap of this video. We decided what it is that we want. We identified why it's important that we achieve it. We've told somebody close to us that we love what our plan is so that they can hold us accountable. We're waking up 40 minutes early every single day so we decide how our day is gonna be, jumping into the driver's seat of our life with a strong morning routine. And now we've developed a structured plan on critical tasks that we can execute every single week that's gonna get us closer and closer to achieving our end state goal. Now, I hope you guys are really excited, and this is broken down on a structured level where anybody can grab this plan and anybody can run with it. But here's the thing, there's gonna come weeks down the road, maybe it'll be days, maybe it'll be weeks where it's gonna be a challenge. The excitement is gonna wear off and it's gonna be the grind, and the waking up early is starting to kick in and it's starting to become a challenge. And I just want you guys to know, there is greatness out there for you. We are capable of doing amazing, amazing things, but a lot of the times is we get in our own way up top. We start telling ourselves a story that isn't true. Maybe we're reminding ourselves of past experiences where we've came up short, and then we start to build this identity of who we think we are, and it prevents us from moving forward. Today, I want to offer you the opportunity and present you with an opportunity to join us for our challenge. It is going to be 22 days of absolute amazingness. We're gonna break down everything for you. Everything I shared with you in this video, I'm gonna break down for you in a structured step-by-step plan, holding you accountable every single step of the way so we can eliminate the guesswork. Everything I've just shared with you, that's exactly what you can expect. Plus my partners in the nutrition department and the fitness department, we are gonna combine your fitness, your nutrition, and your mindset to build a strong foundation of belief and certainty that is going to allow you to fast track your results and become completely optimized for 2022. If you wanna link arms and kick some butt with us for 22 days and create that positive momentum inside of your life, click the link somewhere around this video and sign up to join us for the 22-day challenge. Your success will be inevitable, and I will see you there.